Well, it was New Year's Eve and I was 14 at the time. I was celebrating 4 a.m. with them hula friends of mine. I heard a boy named Elvis Presley singing, "That's Right, Mama," on the radio. And it turned me on. And I've been hooked on music. Hooked on music from that moment on. Well, all my friends thought that I was one brick less than alone. Cause I'd stop the car and I'd jump out and start dancing in the road. When I heard Jerry Lewis singing, "Whole lot of shaking going on," well, it turned me on. I've been hooked on music. Hooked on music from that moment on. Well, I steal them fancy hubcaps off them cowboys' pickup trucks. Well, fender skirts and a mud flaps, anything to make a buck. Well, I'd sell them right back to them out behind that rodeo. Just to make a little money to treat my little honey to a rock and roll show. Well, I hung around that skate rink where Buddy Holly played. I could not believe one man could have his phone and still get paid. When I heard a local DJ playing, "That'll be the day," well, it turned me on. I said it turned me on. I've been hooked on music. Hooked on music from that moment on. Well, all right, hit her, son. Oh, hooked on music. Well, I finally got some tickets to see Elvis live and hot. Well, my girlfriend almost jumped my bones going back to the parking lot. Well, I knew that it was not my great physique, good looks and charm. That love that Texas teeny boppers near friends in my arm. So I bought myself a guitar and I wrote me a latest song. And I could change your name to fit the latest flame, and that sucker never came out wrong. Well, I'd sit back and sing a soft and low, watching everyone slowly turn them on. Well, I turned them on. And I've been hooked on music. Hooked on music from that moment on. Well, hooked on music. I've been hooked on music. Hooked on music from that moment on. Yeah.